introduce myself. My name is Anastasia and our company name Mechatronics. We are from Belarus and we are focusing on manufacturing different devices for telematic industry, mainly focusing on measurement and sensors. Who knows our company and know the products can notice that all their names like starts with letter D. D also means diversity. So our company tries to develop sensors of completely different types to like match all the requirements of our customers. And one of the main areas of GPS tracking is remote fuel consumption monitoring. Our fuel level sensor, Eurosense Dominator, has a modular design which serves for simplified maintenance during many years. You can install our sensor, fuel level sensor, on different types of vehicles, on cars, on trucks, on buses, even fuel storages. And here the height of the storage is near 3.5 or 4 meters. Sometimes fuel flow meter will be the best solution and they're widely used for agriculture tractors, for special machinery for boats and for locomotive trains. And we have two types of fuel flow meters. That is one chamber fuel flow meter direct and two chambers or differential fuel flow meter delta. So it calculates their fuel consumption in supply and return line and calculates the difference what will be the real fuel consumption. Also, we have a totally new big one fuel flow meter for huge consumptions. It's Eurosense Direct 1500, and it can be installed on big waste trucks. We can use our display, which is installed in the driver's cab. It can calculate the fuel consumption based on two fuel flow meters data and send the results in the GPS tracking system. Boats and yachts is also a very good market for fuel flow meters, especially recently we implemented a new protocol, NMEA 2000, that is commonly used exactly in marine industry. Another our new product is Eurosense Dock. It's a simple, very effective solution exactly for light cars. With Eurosense Dock you can improve data from their factory fuel level sensor or OEM that is installed on their vehicle and avoid installation of a new one. And another product is Eurosense Dash. It's also a new device which allows to install Eurosense Dominator fuel level sensor instead of factory sensor, and it generates a signal for the dashboard in the driver's cab and send the data from our sensor. So you can avoid drilling the tank and install sensor in an existing hole. Another big market and another big like direction in GPS tracking is axle load and cargo weight monitoring. And again, we have developed different types of sensors for it. We have axle load sensor for vehicles with air spring suspension pneumatic one, and axle load sensor for vehicles that have leaf spring suspension mechanical one. It can be connected directly to GPS device, or some clients they want to use more advanced system, and for them we developed a new onboard weighing system which consists of many sensors that can be installed per one vehicle. They go with electronic controllers which converts analog signal of the tracker to the digital serial one, and all that is connected to the display which is installed in the driver's cab and in which all algorithms for setting for calculation are set. So you will be able to obtain axle load on every axis as well as the weight of the cargo. And for sure all the details can be sent simultaneously to GPS tracking system. For on board Wayne, we also developed a new a special software which for a setup of all components, it's calibration. Calibration is done with the help of platform scales and can be done remotely during daily vehicle during operation by wireless connection to the resense difference. And as well, we developed a special application for Cloud Sky to generate cargo weight reports. So another solution that is okay. Another solution is made for temperature monitoring, and it's a quite new solution because we manufacture wireless temperature sensors. Because if, as you know, if to install the wire temperature sensor, you should drill the hole in the compartment, in the cargo compartment. But with the help of our wireless sensor, you don't need to make any drillings. It does not require power and can work through the walls of refrigerator compartment for 1 year. So it consists of receiver and transmitter. The transmitter is installed in the refrigerator and receiver is installed in the driver's cab, so they work on radio interface wirelessly. For sure we have much more any other sensors. For example, we have ultrasonic fuel level sensors that do not need drilling the tank. It's just installed at the bottom of the tank, and it can measure not only petrol, diesel, also it can measure LPG. Another product is Eurosense Degree. It's a tilt sensor or angle inclination sensor. It is used to detect a position of part of a mechanism, and soon we will have a wireless version of this sensor with Bluetooth interface. Another project is Eurosense Difference T. It is used as a part of weighing system, but as well it can be used for advanced collection of analog signals from various sensors. Eurosense Dot Track is a newcomer device to identify something working as beacon or as a tag. And finally, Eurosense Data Link is working as a wireless bridge between two RS-485 networks. For example, you can connect the sensor that is installed in the truck head and that is installed in the semi-trailer or trailer. So this diversity of sensors allows us to build complex telematic solutions. Here you can see onboard weighing system for front loader combining onboard display, axle load sensor and angle inclination sensor installed on one truck. Another example is fuel delivery monitoring where is installed fuel level sensor and tilt inclination sensor on the caps, which can allow you to know how many times and on which location these caps were opened. So thank you very much for your attention. I need to know.